Great men don't miss their fate.
Ladies and gentlemen, Coach Calhoun!
I missed mine, Frenzy.
You wanted to know when I was ready to go back to work. Well, I'm ready.
First thing you need is an idea man, and ours was Nicky, my half-brother. And Guy de Cornet is our forger.
And you are who?
He's my apprentice.
So you're a wizard now?
I'm the best damn wheel man around.
Okay, great, we're all here.
This is where the story becomes interesting.
The Gutenberg Bible, the most valuable book in the world, you swapped out for a fake.
I want the 30 grand.
What are you, a pirate?
You got the money?
Go ahead.
I'm sorry for hitting you with a lead fight.
With nylons? Fishnets? Put these over our heads, we'll look like a couple of waffles.
We're gonna need something that draws attention.
It's like it follows you.
What the hell am I looking at?
Are we ready to do this? Let's roll!
Every now and then, you gotta take a leap of faith.
Anything to declare?
Do you think I have smugglers in my trunk? Please, see all the criminal activity happening in my trunk right now.
No!